हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस वीडियो इज फॉर क्लास 7 सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स एंड इट इज पार्ट 2 ऑफ द टॉपिक सिंपल इक्वेशंस। इन दिस सेशन वी शैल लर्न हाउ टू कन्वर्ट द गिवन स्टेटमेंट इनटू एन इक्वेशन। फॉर दिस वी हैव टू टेक सम एग्जांपल्स। लेट्स हैव द फर्स्ट एग्जांपल। द फर्स्ट वन इज 7 टाइम्स अ नंबर x इज 35. To write this statement into an equation, we write this 7 like this mathematically, and times mean we have to multiply. So 7 multiply with the number x, and for this word is we have to write the sign of equality, and this is equal to 35. So 7 multiply x is 35. Now come to the second example. The sum of a number x and 5 is 8. How we convert this into an equation? Now the numbers are x and 5. We have to take the sum of these two numbers. Sum mean we have to add these numbers, and this is equal to 8. Now come to the next example. 4 subtracted from 3 times a number x gives 11. Now here we first write the number after the word from. Now here 3 times a number x. 3 times means 3 multiplied by x. Subtract 4 from it and it gives me it is equal to 11. So in short we can write 3x minus 4 equal 11. Now next example, 1/5 of a number x minus 2 gives 1. 1/5 means 1 upon 5 of a number mean multiply by x minus 2 gives me equal to 1. So we can write this as x upon 5 minus 2 equal 1.